Are you familiar with the name Ghislaine Maxwell? Well, in this age where social media has turned the world into a global village, the name might be familiar to you. In the year 2020, Ghislaine Maxwell was charged by the US federal government with the crimes of enticing minors and sex trafficking of underage girls. The case is currently ongoing, and more information on the case is still coming in. If you're not familiar with the Ghislaine Maxwell's case, then I will acquaint you with what you need to know about the case. Ghislaine is a 59-year-old British socialite who is known for her association with a convicted sex offender and financier named Jeffrey Epstein. She is also the daughter of the late Robert Maxwell, a British billionaire who owned tabloids including the Daily Mirror. In the 1990s, Ghislaine moved to New York and became romantically involved with Epstein. The name Epstein is dominant in the Ghislaine's case because apparently Epstein was awaiting trial on sex abuse charges before committing suicide in a Manhattan jail cell in the year 2019. He was 66 years of age at the time. On the first day of her trial, Ghislaine appeared in court in New York on the sex trafficking charges and denied the charges. In fact, she claimed that she is being used as a scapegoat for Jeffrey Epstein's crime following his death in the year 2019. According to the prosecution, Ghislaine groomed underage girls for Epstein to abuse sexually. Allegedly, she manipulated them, preyed on them, and later served them up to be sexually abused. According to one of the witnesses and victim, who publicly identified herself as Annie Farmer, claimed that Epstein abused her at his New Mexico ranch in the year 1996. Four other victims who interacted with the prosecution alleged that Ghislaine groomed them by doting on them and undressing in front of them to normalize the inappropriate conduct. The crime of sex trafficking is a heinous one, however. As we continue following up with the case, we hope justice prevails.